ladies class, and I am the coordinator for our 21st century program here at Woodland Elementary. We also call it our Eagle Academy, and this is our summer camp.
Experiment on water, on how it can be filtered from dirty water into clean water. This is the experiment we are doing.
Thank you. I'm Julia Gottby. I'm a classroom teacher at our summer camp at Woodland, and right now we're doing a gummy candy experiment because this week is Carnival Week.
Thank you. One time. Hold it over. One time.
I'm not ready.
Do we all have first came down to meet your line. Are we all on the same page?
Yep.
Yes. All right. Next step. Well, freeze.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Different weekly themes. Our first week was Hardin County Home, which we did community service. And then our second week was Lost in Space, which we went on a field trip to the Kentucky Science Center in Louisville. And then we also had the Louisville Nature Center come down and they brought animals. And our students got to see animals and touch our animals. Our third week was Wonders of Nature, and we built birdhouses and bird finder binoculars. And then our last week has been our carnival showcase week, and we have done everything carnival theme, and we are having our parents showcase today, and all of our parents are coming to see what all the kids did during the 4 weeks of our summer program.